Hello, Internet! I'm back! Beltheria, that is, with a little bit more FTL, Faster Than Light, Advanced Edition, though it only says FTL on the title screen. Let's start a new run, and let's do it in this basic-ass ship, shall we? I don't have any of the other layouts, so that's unfortunate. But we can't rename it! In fact, we will rename it. We'll rename it. We'll rename it El Gato Biblioteca. Oh. El Gato Biblio. The cat book. Pretty sure that's what that means. Never actually took any Spanish. Ever. Got away with it. Scot-free. Kind of a mistake in hindsight. Oh well. Let's do it. Still uneasy because I can't get past the third sector. Go. Will we get further? Probably not. Do we want to get further? Absolutely, yes. Oh, a distress beacon. Ain't gonna say no to that. What do we got on crew? Caldwell, Mallet. Oh, I never put people on stations. Except that Advanced Edition does that for me. And aside from Mallet not being on shields like I like, that's just fine. Let's see, you got a cutting laser thing and the burst laser? Or just a normal laser? I think that's a normal laser. I should be fine. Probably. Oh, that's a torpedo. I don't want a torpedo. That'd be a waste of a torpedo. Or would it? Yeah, we'll throw one torpedo on the shields. Actually, we'll throw the torpedo on the weapons. Yeah, that'll be hilarious. Junpeng! Hit him with your best shot. Fire away. Ooh. Burst laser did not do what I wanted it to, but that's fine, that's fine. Ooh. A little bit of a gas there. By gas, I mean belch, not that other thing. Not that fart jokes aren't funny, just, don't have one built up just now. Ah, well. Sometimes you just gotta fly through life in your cat book. Taking out pirates. Getting fuel. Sweet deal. Fuel, scrap, distress beacons. Didn't even read what I was doing. Just all I knew was a pirate was there, and I was going to shoot the hell out of him. A little bit of a slow start today. Of course I'm going to attack the automated ship. I love attacking automated ships. Jerks. Got 7 torpedoes, right? Yeah, let's drop one on their engines. One on weapons. I'll take out their engines. Lasers! Glaven! Might as well attack their steering. The automated cockpit. Cockpit. And shields, critical. Good thing I put someone in shields. I think they had a burst laser. Not cool, game. Not cool. Here I am. Trying to break your stuff, and you're giving me lip. Messed up. What's on the station? A defense drone! Can't use it, but I'll take it. What? And scrap. Can probably sell it somewhere. Hey! More distress. Distress? De-stress? No, de-stressed would be to make less stressed, wouldn't it? Thanks for responding to our beacon! Yeah, sure, we'll take you where you want to go. And 14 fuel. Ain't gonna say no to that. Or scrap. 14 scrap. Cool, cool. Where we gotta go? Down? Down and over? We'll go down and over. You seem like fine, upstanding silicate-based life forms. Oh, no. Huh. Greetings and welcome to our beacon. For a small fee, we'll let you continue on your way. Or alternatively, I can shoot you in your fool face. With my... These guys are really no threat whatsoever. So we'll just take them out. I should probably switch those up, actually. Same as before. Missile to that. Oh! 6 fuel, 4 missiles. We are getting kind of low on the old missile front. 13 scrap. You know what? You win this day. You get to live. Congratulations, for I am a merciful captain. And I have a store along the way. In which to sell my crap. Use the gains gotten ill by you. For things to protect the world. By world, I mean galaxy. Or universe. Not sure this is one galaxy that we're traveling across. Or even a whole galaxy. I mean, surely it's more than one system. A star cluster, at the very least. Let's see, an ion blast would be fun. I don't know what a flak gun is. It's a shotgun. Interesting. I mean, not interesting enough to take, but interesting nonetheless. But this definitely interests me. Yes. Yes, it does. That said mind control as well. That could be fun. Old standard or lots of fun? I don't know. What else you got? Got Falco Lombardi. Got Rebecca. And you got Roper the Rockman. Not Rockman X, but, you know, whatever. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Stealth weapons. Oh, if I had a cloak, that'd be great. Oh, that's fantastic, actually. utility or fun stuff, guys. You know what, let's see. This guy gets me 25. And I'm not gonna use it, so we'll sell it. We'll go utility. Ah, no, I'm too off from the mind control. Butts. Oh, well. You win some, you lose most. We'll just currently fix our broken hull and move along our way. Hopefully this quest will give us what we want. And we can go back and get the mind control. Hey, there we go! Thank you and help you offer a ward! Offer a ward? I don't need a ward. I need a reward, though. Let's be ballsy. I like being ballsy. Rebel Captain, thought we'd been doomed to a backwater assignment. This is my chance to get in command's good graces. Charge our weapons! Oh, don't do that. You don't want to die. You don't want to die at all. Dying is bad for you. Certainly it's bad for your health. I mean, you do what you gotta do, friend, but, I'm gonna do the same. And my same is one missile right up your weapons, and the other... Ooh, an ion pulse. Ah, we're on an ion pulse star! That sounds good. Well, hopefully we keep our lasers up, because that's how we survive. Let's blast that. That'll be fun. Of course my shields are down. Why wouldn't they be down? Ah, you're not going anywhere. Oh! Now they're definitely not going anywhere. Can't believe how well equipped your ship is. Please take this and let us live. No. Sorry, guys. I don't accept rebel surrender. You're just gonna have to die. ignobly, as I target your life support. Nah, we'll go full Klingon on this. Later. Ah, got a better deal! Sweet! Charging. You know what? Go heal up. Save our stations and jump away. Okay, well, let's get to that store as fast as possible. I wanna get my mind control unit. Oh, we are narrowly gonna get that. Whoo! Mind control! You got to have control of your mind! Okay, so we need one more power for that. And while we're at it, let's get our doors up. Nope, can't get doors up yet. Oh well, sometimes you just gotta make that kind of sacrifice for life, the universe, and everything. What button is that? Oh well, we'll find out when we get into our next combat. Long-range jump beacon! Improve my reactor. Yeah, sure. Upgrade my reactor. Good, now I got a spare. In fact, let's get my engines fully charged. And, jump to the next sector. I'm feeling good about this. I am. Let's go to the civilians. Civilian sector! Welcome to a new sector! You're in a nebula! Sucks to be you! Ah, butts. This'll go there. That'll go there. Sure, we'll do a couple of nebulas. Surely these nodes won't be absolutely awful. Oh no, wait, it's the other thing. It's totally awful. Well, let's manually search the wreckage. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. At least we didn't lose anybody. That would have sucked. But a little hull damage isn't the end of the world. We're still in the green. Everything's fine. It's fine. Oh my god. Mind control option. Internet, I need a high five. Come on. Don't leave me hanging, Internet. Just... fine. Fine. Okay, no, that's cool. That's fine. You got things to do. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. What's this better deal? Once convinced to help, he casually states that his offer was actually a lie, and they plan to attack your ship. By the time he returns to his senses, you've already prepared your ship to fight. Oh! What's good, fool? What's really good? Also, why is my stuff offline? That's a total bummer. Mind control one person. I can't use that anyway. Oh well. Butts to it. Oh, we got... drop their weapons fast. That is not good. That is not good at all. But I like that mind control. That... that's going to be a lot of fun. Yeah, that's fair enough. You hit me once, I hit you once. Everybody got some good goes in, you know? You and me, we're not on good terms, but you did good by your crew just then. I'm going to shoot you in your face. But good show. Really good show. Just all in all, fantastic job. Shoot you in the shields, gonna shoot you in the shields. How are your shields doing, friend? Are they up? Of course they're not. can't repair things fast enough. Well, let's target your that then. Hopefully we'll get to it in time. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, right in the weapons. Oh, right in the hallway next to the weapons. That's not as bad. Okay, well. You live and you learn. Let's, you know what? We'll find out next time. We don't need to manually go check things. Not when we can check this shop! What? Merchant! Crew members, heavy laser 2. 2 shots, 2 damage each. Low chance of all the things. That's really cool, actually. I think that's one of the classic weapons, but still, I like it. New crew member might be good too. Well, that said, we can't afford any of it. I can afford an ion blast. In fact, I may just do that. That seems pretty solid, actually. You know what? Nah, we'll start upgrading our ship. We'll start prioritizing. Where are my shields? 1, 2. Then I'll get, when I have 50 scrap, I will get second level shields, and we'll be fine. Oh, and a distress beacon. That'll help. That will help immensely. Alright. A distress beacon from the surface of a nearby moon. Sensors are picking up a single life form. Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? Colony seems to have been recently attacked. Find a lone survivor. Hey buddy, you wanna join the crew? He was an infantryman! Charlie! Fantastic. New crew member? Amazing. Whoa! That's a problem. Hey, everybody? How do we do this? Everybody go fix medbay, please. I want medbay operational. Oh, gotta unpause. Oi. Come on. Refill with oxygen so people will stop doing their thing. And, let's see. What else do I need crewed? Engines. We'll get engines fully crewed. And then everyone will be happy. Jump. Ugh, another store. Oh, don't. Please don't make me sad for not having gone and spent all of my money. Or having gone and spent all my money. Oh, yes, destroy the outpost. Intervene to destroy the outpost. I don't know who you are, but, Rebel Fleet. Yep, that's nice, friend. Oh, what's that? That's a defense drone? Whew, that's gonna be a rough go. Since my sensors aren't upgraded, this actually isn't all that good just now. So we'll power that down, and we'll power down our medbay, get our shields fully powered, and then rock their collective shit. Because I don't think they can actually hurt me, so that's a thing. Yeah, no, they can't do jack all to me. Okay, that's offline. Let's target their engines and then send a missile right to their shields. Have fun repairing that, jerk. This is Sector 2, fool! You don't know what's happening! I got my shit together! I'm gonna shoot you! Repeatedly! Until you're down and out and you can't do nothing. Nah. Single bolt. Pointless. Thank you for your salvage, friend, and thank you for helping me out. Colony. Boop. You know what this means? We can have all of our stuff fully up. You know what? Let's go to the store first. Let's go check out what the store has to offer. A backup battery. Pass on that. Drone control. Not really my thing, though the free system repair drone would be neat. A clone bay! Taking advantage of microcloning, crew heals partially every jump. Jump heal is passive and requires no power. Oh, that is so good. Oh my god. I kind of want that. What's this? Explosive replicator. 50% chance of not using a missile. Adds in additional info to beacons. Emergency respirators. Crew take half damage from low oxygen. There are so many good things. How about you? Drones? People? Nah. We got 4 crew. That's all we need at the moment. Fuel's okay. Missiles are alright. Drones? I don't use drones. Oh, I might with that drone control. Not that I can afford it, or I'm likely to afford it within a single thing. You know, we'll do what we did last map, and we'll bounce around some nodes here until we get enough to do something, and then we'll decide what to do. Oh, well. Okay, I got a system repair drone and some scrap for free. That is really straightforward. Oh dear. Fuel for scrap. I don't remember what the price was, but I'm pretty sure it's 3. So this is a good buy, but I'm trying... Oh! I pressed the wrong key. Oh well. So we're right back where we started. That's unfortunate. Maybe with 2 more. Oh, and we're in a sun. Uh-huh. Well, actually, because we have fire control, that's not a super huge problem, but this thing is... Let's take out that drone control as fast as we can, huh? Come on. In fact, while we're at that, we'll see if it hits. Yeah, it did. Okay. In fact, let's drop a blast on its missile on its shields. No, let's launch a missile into space. It seemed to want to go there. Lifelong dream, going to space. That thing. God damn it. Okay, that's cool too. Just peg your weapons and make you a complete fool of yourself. Just slowly take you out. Oh, that's the automatic fire control. Neat. Hopefully it does its thing. And does its thing well enough. Come on. Ah, that does take a while. I think I need to upgrade my doors. But it worked. That was a really good purchase. It was a really good purchase, and that was a really good fight. Like, stupidly good. Let's go to this shop and we'll shop. All of these are really good. But I think we might. How much are you? You're 15. Oh god damn it. Didn't accidentally buy anything, did I? Get your hands off the keyboard. Don't know what to do. What are my augments? I have 1 augment, so I have space for 2 more. Well, let's see here. Why not? Ah, come on. Let's go for the drone control. That sounds like a rip-roaring good time. Just to get some repairs going. Ah, you know what? No. I've decided against that. That's silly. Although, I think I will sell that repair Ah, it's the wrong key as well. Store. Sell. Work this out with your mouth so that you know what you're doing with your brain and your hands. Okay. Let's get the hell out of this sector. The rebel fleet is right behind me. Ugh. Stop drinking soda before recording, it's bad. Alright. The orbiter beacon. Dock with refueling, ignore refueling. Oh, this is totally a trap. Yep. Yep, that's... it's exactly what I figured would happen. You know what, though? This is a good opportunity to test this out on you. Yeah, that's right. It's not so cool when you got other people involved, is it, fool? Aha! The mind control is actually super cool. Junpeng? Let's get you to medbay. What the fudge are you doing, Dolan? You're still mind controlled, huh? Oh, you don't go to medbay. Ah. That's not great, but that was hilarious. Mind control is amazing. Nope. They did end up killing a guy. Butts. Just butts. That is a total bummer. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, you know why? Because medbay wasn't active. I am a gat dang moron. That was entirely my bad. And I fully expect a court-martial regarding this scenario. Damn. Junpeng. That sucks. Charlie? You've been promoted to weapons. Go do that thing. Ugh. Damn, Junpeng was really good at shooting, too. He had to have been close to getting an actual level up on it. Dang. That is not a letter I'm looking forward to writing. Junpeng had a husband and kids, and, like, he was a stand-up guy. Well, went to church every Sunday. I don't hold that against him, but, you know. Whatever. Man, that is a total bummer, though. I just did not realize that they weren't healing. Sorry, sir, nothing personal, but we've got orders. Aw. What the hell are you supposed to be? No, you are not a boarding drone. You tell me you are not a boarding drone. I cannot deal with that right now. Oh. But. Well. That's not great. Fire laser, maybe? Oh, thank goodness. You're a laser drone. Okay. That is just fine, then. Just fine. There is basically nothing you can do to me. I mean, they can hit me with that, and that'll suck. But that's okay. Because now they can't do me any damage, because I hit their weapons, they got one torpedo off. Good on them. Good show, good hustle. Oh, goodness. Love the music. Always love the music. Your weapons are seriously back on, huh? In fact, no, they're not. Damn it, I was not fast enough on that. You know what? You weren't into this. You were under orders. I'm still gonna get hit by your missile, which is some bull. But, yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm not a monster. You guys are dicks, though. Go fix the medbay. Still cheeses me off to no end that, like, if you have one errant shot left like I did there, it bounces off their hull flawlessly. They're just like, nah, it's not really that big of a deal. Oh, right, I didn't set Charlie to his new workstation. Okay. I can fix that. In fact, let's upgrade our ship now that that's a thing we can do. Sensors? Let's RC the enemy interior. And weapon charge, we don't need to see that. But I do want blast doors. That is a thing that I absolutely need. And in the meantime, let's also just bump up our power bars. That way, everything can always be active, and no future Junpeng incidents will ever occur. Ever. You hear me? God damn. I'm an idiot. I'm a fool! Then there's nothing I can do. Oh well. What do we got? Come to a quiet part of Zoltan space and encounter an ancient Zoltan wise man who has managed to harness the power of a spatial rift. Oh, I know this one. Choose the form of the Destructor! Well, slugs are a pain in the ass, actually. Mantis tend to board. Rockmen can also be a pain. Let's go slug. Do not be fooled, Federation, by a soft underbelly. Wormhole! Okay, so, they do not have a teleporter. You know what'll be hilarious? This. Hey, weapon guy, start wrecking their shit. No? Nothing? I said weapon guy, start doing stuff. Are they immune to the mind control? Because I'm not into that. Oh, but slugs are immune to mind control. Well, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Ah. Nuts. Nuts to everything. Seriously, why are you... because they're... telepaths, they're immune to it. Joy and rapture. Or do I have to target someone in particular? Zeramar. Nope. Slugs seem to be immune to that. That's fine. Just keep pegging that, and then we'll hit their weapons to keep them from shooting me again. Oh my. That's unfortunate. Oh, Zeramar's not looking fantastic, though. But, you know what? That guy can, suck a dick. I don't like him. Guy's an asshole. Guy is a straight-up asshole. Oh! Bipaluk's seen better days as well. You know what? I'm done with you. Right in the cockpit. Losers. I gotta be a little more sparing with my missiles, but, whatever. Yo! Space-time guy! What the hell? Turns to spare taste apart. Spare taste apart? Oh, God, you're... Okay. Tear space apart until the Zoltan implodes. Yeah, I mean... Yeah, what do you expect? Sometimes you just get so angry that the universe around you just can't handle it and suffers a small amount of explosive everything. Sup, refugees? Oh. Okay, well... that's not what happened, but cool... That's hilarious. Can I mind control someone? Super shields block mind control. Of course they do. Why wouldn't they? Starting to see the pitfalls of mind control. Yep, there's another missile. Oh, goodness. That was unpleasant. You know what? Did we seriously not... yeah, it pegged off the super shield. And this will hit the super shield. But at least next time, we'll hit their shields proper. Yeah. Yes, good. Now. Let's get shield guy wrecking up the place. Yes, shield guy! Be a giant dick to your friends! It's what they would do to you! Ow, that's my oxygen. That is a vital system. And it needs to be repaired as soon as... Like, right now. It needs to happen. Hilarious. Eh, let's hit this guy. Let's hit the guy we mind controlled. He's probably feeling pretty bad. Just make his life a little worse. Imagine that report, if he were to survive. Which he's not! I went to fix things, but then I died! I got mind controlled and I started breaking everything and when I came to, I realized I was tearing apart the console and then the laser fire started coming in and the console exploded as I was fixing it and oh dear. Oh dear. That guy left the room that was exploding really fast. I like to think that he was in the cockpit and he saw it coming on the monitors and was just like, you know what? I'm not going to die right here. I'm going to die in the other room. Because that feels like the right thing to do. Refugees, what's up? Yeah, sure. Give me stuff. I like stuff. In the meantime... Speaking of stuff, go repair stuff! Nerds! Charlie, Marlet, come on. I believe in you. Now, actually, both of you go heal. Ugh. Burrito! Alright. Return to safe positions. Let it rock! Let it roll! Something save my soul. Intruders. Intruders are so butts. Yeah, we're not having any of that. Mind control. Either block or block. Seriously? What are the odds that two people named Block end up on the same ship? Oh well, there's only one way to find out who's the best Block. And that's to have them fight to the death. Oh. Nope. Turns out it's Frederick. Frederick is the best Block. Or the worst one. I can't rightly tell. Oh well, hopefully they'll slowly kill each other and then it won't matter. Whoop. That sucks. Who? Oh! Wow, they hit themselves with the torpedo. Fantastic. Missile. Right to the container they were in. Container? Crew section. Yeah, you guys have fun with that. I mean, I don't super care. Of course, you can't teleport back. So that's meaningless. Ah, yeah, that's right, miss. Oh. No, not me, miss. Them, miss. Bunch of losers. I'm gonna have to use another torpedo. Missile. Whatever. Whoa, and my sensors are down. Not great. That's fine, though. We will fight them in the shield room. Well, no, we can't fight them there. It's gonna suck. But mallet, go to the med bay and wait for your captors there. And in the meantime, we'll start asphyxiating the shield area. We'll jettison all of the air from there. Air there. Lock them in. Lock them in. So they gotta go somewhere as well. Oh, and they just bust through. Fantastic. I mean, door guy's gonna have a fun time of it, but, you know, door guy's not an issue. Door guy is going to die very slowly. And you know what? We'll go ahead and close all the doors. Where's my close all doors button? Close all doors! And open this door. Come on in! Are you seriously gonna keep attacking me because you stopped dying? Dick move, friends. Oh no, you just straight up died. Okay, that works too. In that case, I guess your shields can just piss off forever. You know? Sometimes in life, we just gotta find where we belong, and right now, your guys belong dead, floating in space, where they'll never be able to tell their loved ones that they're gone, or how it happened. Why they wasted their lives hunting down a ship that really had nothing to do with them. Just... dust on cosmic wind. Oh, hey, scrap! Let's get to fixing things. Fixing things is good. Fixing things is always good, and because I actually have mind control, be really good to actually be able to see the enemy innards. Everyone back to stations. And jump. Still no store in sight. I ain't gonna lie, that's a bummer. Hopefully we find one. Provided they have the right documentation. I got this, guys. Sup? Guys, I didn't got this. So... yeah, turns out not a lot of humans roll around, so that was a problem. Right in the engines? Are you serious? Oh well, I can always vent oxygen. Just vent oxygen and mind control. Enjoy yourselves, fools. Stay off my engines for a while, huh? Wow, that guy died really fast. Like, so fast. Did not even have a chance. Okay, right, overshield. That overshield is balls. That's what that overshield is. Don't attack my oxygen. You have little enough oxygen as it is. Don't. There you go. Idiots. I tell you what, though, that mind control is dope as hell. In fact, it's so dope that I'm gonna go ahead, and is there a hotkey for this? M. It's a bit of a stretch for my thumb. I'll just click on the button. Click! Buton? Get nervous about that. Nah. That seems to be running fine. Okay. I was nervous that I left my sound out. In fact, yeah, it's fine. Minimize. Go away. Go away forever. Yeah, go away forever. Alright. Oh, You mess up one thing, spend 5 hours trying to salvage a video out of it, and you never forgive yourself. It just doesn't happen. Break their shields, friend! John. With no H. I don't know why that bothers me so much. Aha! Fight him! Yeah! Nerds! What's your name? You're John with no H. You're Lauren. I think John with no H is the one that I had gotten before. With the mind control! Oh, let's pick the let's go for engines next. Yeah. Fun times, am I right? Yeah, I'm right. You know what? While we're at it, let's just get No H John to be a dick again. I'm a bad man. Look at him go. Ah, made you kill your friend. I am such a terrible person. Oh, two people on a ship, and I made them kill their only compatriot, a person they were likely on tour of duty with for weeks, if not months. I forced them to kill each other. And it was, of course, the one who wasn't mind-controlled who survived. And then she just... died. Awful. Oh! Oh! Okay, I didn't destroy the ship! Well, that's awkward. And I can't destroy the ship. And because I don't have a teleporter, I didn't get as much scrap out of it as I could have. Bummer! Oh well. Jump. Still funny, just not as funny. Uh-oh. The Mantis, they're here, please! Oh no. Oh, that's not great. Oh, and they have a teleporter. You. Yeah, wreck up their stuff. Wreck up all their stuff. Nah. Mantis should actually do some decent damage along the way. Oh, and they're on fire. Excellent. Well, let's take out that teleporter just to be safe. Oh, of course. Oh, well. Hesafia wasn't even injured by anything. I guess they didn't bother to engage it in conflict. Might be able to take care of that NG with this. Nope, but it's super not doing well. And any time that it has to spend in medbay is a good time for me. Because I think that I'm low on missiles, but that was a missile well spent. I don't think they can actually bust through my stuff, so I'm just gonna keep wrecking their shit. And I think I'll start by wrecking their oxygen. No, that doesn't matter. Next volley's probably just gonna end them anyway. Hey, Hesafia. Before you die, your lungs expanding out of your mouth, I want you to know, your ship has been destroyed, and you are its only survivor. Goodbye. The ship explodes, leaving behind substantial collection of useful scrap materials. Handy indeed. Wow, okay. Getting a little dark these days, I've noticed. Let's keep playing it fast and loose, huh? We'll go into a nebula. Surely nothing bad could happen. In fact, nothing bad happened. How about this one? Oh, no. You spy two pirate ships. Oh, no. They remain unaware of your presence. One is carrying the fuel supplies, the other ammunition. They begin to drift away from each other in the storm. Secure the ammunition. Ah, nuts. That's not good. I don't even have any energy for anything. Damn. Let's power down mind control because I can't use my scanners. Get the burst laser up. This is a rough get. Of course, their core isn't at all suffering from this horrible nebula storm. Oh, no. Okay. Well, fast and loose might not have been the best decision. But, you know, it is a good decision. Shooting their shields until their shields are offline. I ain't gonna lie, I'm tempted sorely to power down my engines and oxygen in order to power up my shields. I'm not going to, though, because it's insane! Maybe less insane than I thought. Take out their weapons, please. Beautiful. Powering up your FTL. No, you're not. Don't be a fool. No one's piloting your ship right now. You can't do that. In fact, you'll never do it again. Pirate scum! Take your scrap. And... I gotta do it. It's a detour, but I gotta do it. I gotta repair. Okay. Fix all. Yes, that thing that you just said. A hacking stun. All crew inside of a room during a hacking pulse will be stunned for the duration. I don't have a hacking thing. Is that a thing? Hacking's a thing? Okay. Well, these are augmentations. Okay. So I'm guessing there's a weapon that hacks or a system that hacks. I don't have either of them. So, I'm going to go with the crew teleporter. Not that I'm ever going to use it, but it will... If I ever end up in a scenario where a ship has no crew on it, like I've managed to do a couple of times so far, that'll be okay. And I don't really feel like doing any of the rest of these. So we'll just, buy ourselves up to 10, and get out and upgrade our ship. Yes? Yes. 1, 2, 1. Ah, nuts. Oh well. Not loving the fact that we have not upgraded our weapons yet. That's not fantastic, if I'm being absolutely honest with you. Fast and loose! Ah, who dares wins. Or who dares gets absolutely blown the hell out of them by slug pirates. Okay. That's fine, I guess. Let's power up our... Requires system upgrade. Oh, right, I don't have enough for grade 3 shields. Power on the Artemis, why not? And that, yeah, no, we're good to go then. I think. Why can I not use my mind control? Unpowered slash destroyed. I never repaired it! Oh, I'm a fool. Go. Go repair it now. I need that. I need that for things. And stuff. In fact, I think I can risk that. Oh, okay. I don't think they can get through my shields, actually. So, that's fine. Now, how to be the biggest dick to them? How about by crew guy? You know what? Sure, let's do this. This'll be fun. Let's just mess with the pirates. I don't think that they can get through our shields. So, we will waste time. Oh, dear. They almost got through our shields. Maybe I can kill the guy with this. Almost, actually. Aha, I got one guy with it. Which, you know what that means. You two, boarding action time! I want you to teleport right here. Aha! With the crew dead, you are able to take the fuel out of storage, and you can take all the scrap you can manage. I just got myself a winning combination. Haha, maybe not for the final boss, but a good combination nonetheless. Guys, come back home. There you go. Back to your places. Charlie, you go heal. And then go fix the engines. Those are not doing anyone any good at half capacity. Since my shield... although... See, my evade goes up by... What one? Go back to work. Goes up by 5%. Let's see what we can do with our ship. 25, 60... Yeah, we have enough to do this and this. Which gives us rank 3 shields! Look at them! They're glorious! And they're going to save us. And somebody save me. Yeah, I don't care how you do it. Just save me. Oh, a little stuffed up. I apologize for that. FTL is charged. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. Next sector. Hey! We got the sector 4. I think that's a personal best for this, this recently re-upped playthrough. Then jump. Jump. Jump around. Ugh. Fix my posture. And rock and roll. NG ship in the vicinity, seeing you jump in. Subject goal, wealth. NG motivation, survival. Transfer of goods acceptable? Dude, we're not assholes. Okay, and then they just... And they just fuck off. Oh, sure, okay, I mean... I'm a bad guy, but I'm not a bad guy, you know? I'm a bad man. Look at you! They're out of fuel and can't jump. Yeah, give them the fuel. I thought these guys were trying to extort me. Give them the fuel. Thank you. Here's a thing on the map. I guess. Oh! That's handy, actually. See, if we jump there... That's a dead end. But I want that distress signal. Yeah, I mean, we're probably gonna have to fight the rebel fleet, but... Hey, you gotta do it. An intruder. A young mantis is in a charred uniform has teleported onto the deck. He begs for sanctuary from the NG and offers to serve in exchange for your protection. The NG have already traced the teleporter signal and are offering a deal in exchange for the prisoner... you know what? I think the crew is gonna be a better than the bounty. Plus, it was the one-armed man who killed the fugitive's wife, so he's probably okay. He's probably an okay guy. Oh, and you got shield, yellow shield. Oh, neat. Let me actually look at our people. Holy cow. I mean... Mallet's shields are... It'd be a shame to use Mallet's shield, to lose Mallet's shield things, but Vincent is super good at shields, you guys. Vincent, go to shields. Mallet, go to engines, and we'll be fully crewed again. I said, Mallet, engines. Alright. And we'll save once he's there. Fantastic. Mallet, Vincent, Charlie, Caldwell. Caldwell. My man! Caldwell. What do we got? NG ship. They've got a defense drone. Shoots down projectiles. Okay. That is a beam. That is the same thing we have, so that's a triple burst. And that's a problem. So let's start by trying to shut that down. Huh? At least make it an issue for them to keep hanging out. Then we'll peg drone control. Okay. We are fine. Look at how fast our shields are regenning. Oh, and they have a bomb. That's not great either. Oh, and they have double shields. Yeah, we need to upgrade our weapons as soon as we can. So that is not great. And we're just not getting through their shields either, so let's target their weapons then. Really? You can shoot down incoming lasers. What about this? Can you shoot down incoming this? Yes, you can. That was a waste. But I learned a new mechanic. Well, an old mechanic. An annoying mechanic. I can't get through them. Uh-oh. Vincent, no! Vincent is stunned. We're still regenning pretty fast. It's fine. Everything is good. How are you? Are you kidding me with this? Ah. Well, someone, please just kill these jerks. You know what? I got an idea. It's a dumb idea, but it's an idea. Wai Xing, welcome to the dark side. I don't suppose I can control you. Control you. Nope. You're just gonna be a general nuisance. And of course I'm not gonna get through these things. This is a very real problem for me, actually. So, I want Mallet and Vincent to come to the teleporter bay. And I want to teleport into your drone room. Because seriously, this is not cool. We'll just... You know what? In fact, I think this is just how we're going to handle you. Yeah. No, that... Oh my god, yeah, boarding party. That's all I needed. Fantastic. Teleporter! Twisted teleporter. Let's not warp away without our people. That seems like a bad idea. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look. You big schmuck, heal up before you get back to your workstations. If you want to view paradise, that's not actually a place you can go. Na 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 na, something something, fly away. I'm either going to be able to get to the store, or that distress beacon. I'm going to have to say no to that bottom distress beacon. It calls to me. But no. Let's kill the giant spiders. Mother! Okay. We lost Mallet. Two of our three original crew members are gone. Beautiful. Why couldn't I use the teleporters? I have a teleporter. It's powered up. Why couldn't I use the teleporter to get the people off? I had to send in people. Stupid sexy spiders. Their multiple undulating legs. What do you want? I don't have programmers, but sure. Oh, hey. Found malfunctioning mantis, believes it is human. Oh, actual bug. Okay. Mind control system to calm him down. Human crew member to communicate, or a mantis crew member to communicate. Only receive input from human. Danger evaluation extremely high. Sure, let's lose another human crew member, why not? Robert Smith! Sure. His older brother, but was never accepted onto a ship. Do you want to go onto a ship? We got Smith! Smith is good at weapons! Smith is very good at weapons. Charlie is almost pretty good at weapons, but I think... Charlie, you're going to go back to your original duty station in the Shields. And Robert Smith, welcome to the crew. You man our guns. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that lesser recharge rate. That's real good. That's real good. Well, let's try up and around to get some scrap. Seems like a place to go. So... there was nothing then? Seems odd, but okay. Hire a crew member. I don't actually need another crew member. Browsing through its listings, you find a tavern full of mercenaries for hire. The faster repair rate of an NG would be neat. But I need guns. Sorry. No. When I hire guns, I don't hire guns. Can't really afford to do that, unfortunately. So, we'll just... free system repair drone. The game really wants me to have a system repair drone. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to get drone systems either, but... our scrap. Your scrap, ours. Our weapons for you. A little bit of a messed up syntax, but okay. Weapons. Heavy laser one. Let's sell our system repair drone. We don't need it. What do you got? A drone control, a cloaking, and a hacking. Locking its doors and granting the ability to temporarily disable or disrupt it. Have to upgrade it pretty high for any decent effect, though. My burst laser is... 2 charge, 3 shots, 1 damage each. This charge 3 laser is 1 shot. Wait, what the hell? How do you work? Charge weapons can be charged multiple times to generate more firepower. You can save time and fire the weapon prematurely, but it will have fewer shots as a result. What? How does that stack up with my burst laser? 12 seconds versus 5 seconds, but it can charge up to 4 times. Oh, that's actually super cool. What's this? Single shoot, super shield barrier. Well, if I had enough for drone and that, I'd totally do that, but there are so many options in the Advanced Edition that I never actually got to because I kept dying. Beautiful. Beautiful. Heavy laser one. 9 seconds for one shot that does 2 damage. Hole laser two. 15 seconds for 3 shots that do 1 damage. 2 times damage on systemless rooms. Oh, I want you. You sexy, sexy beast. That charge laser could be really good too. Let's go for what we know. Unfortunately. Let's go for a hole laser. And we'll close that. And we'll have to power down both of these to get that right now. Which kinda sucks, I ain't gonna lie. Can I? Nope, can't upgrade right now. Oh well. We have a goal for the future. And in the future, everything is chrome. So this plan is shiny. You recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader? Die. Seriously, just die. Let's just power up the hole laser. We'll get that ready. And we'll, start by messing up their shields room. I want you to then go on board their ship and kill them all. Because, homie, don't play this game when he plays this game. Ah! Shot you guys in your faces just as you stopped fighting. We need to see the error of our ways! Need to see my energy blast coming up your butt. That's what you need. And now that they're injured and busy, we'll do this. This is kind of a gamble with our crew members' health. Charlie's not looking great. Vincent's doing fine. We did it! It appears the slaves did not survive the fighting. You find their burnt bodies in the hold, but before you strip the ship, you hear faint noises in the walls. You break off a latch, and a slave falls out of a hidden compartment, coughing. Once recomposed, the slave offers to join your crew. Gumpo! How you doing, buddy pal Gumpo? The best guy, Gumpo. Super good at engines, Gumpo is. Super, super good at... What was that for? That charged. Oh my god! Damn it! I wasn't paying attention again and I lost people! Son of a... bitch! Pause. Always pause. Why can't I ever learn that? Damn it. Lost Charlie. Oh well. I mean... shit. I could have used him as the away party. Butts. Oh well. I mean... I don't want to be a dick, so I won't be, but, man, I'm just not a very attentive captain. Let's get out of here. Zoltan or Engie? We've had good luck with the Engie so far. Well, if we go Zoltan, we can go more peaceful. Let's go Zoltan. Ugh. Okay, well, let's get that set up. Nope, can't do that because my ship is not enabled for that. So let's do this and nothing else. Ah, well, this. So we'll be ready to have burst lasers and hole lasers. Except. In the meantime, charge the Artemis. And jump to the exit. Straight to the exit. Just go straight to... Nope, can't go straight to the exit. Weird. Would have figured you could. I mean, it's the exit, right? Ah, sure, let's lose another crew member. I was joking, game. I was... Vincent was my best guy! God! Damn it! I have teleporters! Does that mean nothing to you? Gumpo, you're on shields now. God damn it, why am I such an idiot? I cannot jump. Oh, the engine isn't powered. Ugh. God damn it. I am going to be the death of my crew. And now I'm down crew. Beautiful. I'm so bad at this, you guys. So very not good. Turn the oxygen back on. Definitely do that. Holy cow. Why would I ever want my oxygen not there? Holy crap. How about you fellas in there have a disagreement about the properties of the soul in of how it tastes via the medium of macaroni and cheese? Well, it would seem that Giles, or Giles, perhaps, disagrees with the sentiment that the soul can taste of anything at all. Oh, wow, these guys are super formidable. And I'm boned. Like, straight up proper boned. I can just have everything powered. Oh, totally forgot about that. What? Oh! God damn it, they hit my doors. They hit my doors, guys! There is pretty much nothing I can do about it. Get out of there. Gumpo, seriously, man, get out of there. Gumpo is stunned. Gumpo is going to die. Gumpo is going to die a coward's death. Well, we might as well close all the doors, because they're not doing us any good right now. Boats and hose. Boats and hose, I say! Fie upon you and your... I hate internet. I just hate. You know what? You guys keep dying, please. Do all that thing where you die constantly. Coldwell, get back in there. Gumpo just took a missile to the face. And Smith is going to die, trying to repair life support systems. You know what? Here's the plan. Coldwell, You are going to teleport onto the enemy ship. Because that's some booty, and we are going to survive. This is not something that is an option. We are going to live. Let's start by hitting this guy with a missile, maybe? And of course that room's now on fire. So let's teleport. I said let's teleport to this room. Because of course Caldwell is no match for a man made out of energy who's just the worst at everything. And that's it. We're done. That's all there was to it. We've lost our best people to sheer stupidity. And Smith, I'm sorry, man. You deserved better. There's nothing you can do, I don't think. Robert Smith, last man on board. Delgato Biblio. That was a bad get at the end there, but I was playing like a madman, and I ain't gonna lie. I deserved that. I was not smart about that. I deserved that loss. Anyway, Internet, thank you very much for watching. I've been Beltheria. And if you like the video, go ahead and hit the like button, or don't do what you feel you need to do. Tell me what I did wrong, though, because seriously, I have no idea. I'm probably just making bad decisions, but I'm going to figure out what I need to do to not be such a scrub at this. But until then, you stay classy, okay, Internet? Okay.